What's up there, YouTube pipe smoking community? OCPunk714. Happy St. Patty's Day. Just got a little bit of this Eric Norton Hunter Blend Labrador. Had to pick up a couple extra tins of this on recommendation from Pappy Joe at This Pipe Life. It's fantastic. Not a huge aero guy. I like them, but I'm usually an English, Balkan, anything with Latakia in it, I'm a fiend for. But this is a nice breakaway. Very tasty. Trying to sip it a little bit slower just to relax. Anyways, got this in my HIS Briar, purchased from Racing and Laramie Tobacconist of Old Town San Diego. This is actually the pipe that started it all. The adventure began with this little piece of wood and stem. It's a nice day outside, beautiful. Feeling a little sluggish today. Got some neck and back issues. Hopefully I will have resolved by this evening. Why I'm just lounging around. Anyways, you could still pick this up somewhere. I know where. Ask me in a comment. Send me a message. Check out my Instagram page, @CAbuelitaPress. @CAbuelitaPress. And that's Abuelita. ABUELITA. Anywho, OCPunk714.